players have maximum 3 touches, but they can also send back the ball within 1 or 2 touches. They can shorten the game, they can speed up. And as you see again, so this was an edge ball, but this was saved by the player, so the game goes on. And what we can see here is Hani trying to win the drink from me. Okay, I'm going to give a drink for the winner as well. And the plexi net works because the ball bounces out. That was great.